is a dev HNIC battle rap and investing. All right, man, you guys see the title of the video. 40 Cal's daughter, Sanaya, is disappeared. She's missing since yesterday, man. And I just want to put the information out there. Also, that's crazy to me that I've only seen Joel Santana posted on Instagram, son. Like, that's crazy, man. Cameron and Jim Jones, y'all got millions of followers on your social media platforms. Why aren't you posting about this? That's really bugged out to me, son. Like, maybe y'all aren't as close as y'all used to be. I know 40 Cal, JR, and Hell Rel, they did that, the Upstage album, and they were kind of, like, taking shots at Joel's Cam and Jim Jones. Come on, man, that's rap. That's rap, though. That's kind of crazy to me that Joel Santana is literally the only person that reposted it, man. But anyways, if you have information regarding 40 Cal's daughter, Sanaya, you can check my community post. There's a picture of her so you can see what she looks like as well. She was going to Buffalo University, and she went missing. Unfortunately, upstate New York, like Buffalo, Poughkeepsie, fucking shit, Oneonta, all of these upstate places, it's real sketchy up there, son. Yeah. It's very sketchy up there, and I've heard many different stories. Yeah. And I'm not going to jump to these kind of conclusions. Also, when I posted on my community tab, I saw a lot of people, they commented talking about possible blood sacrifice and stuff like that. I'm not even trying to get into that bag right now, bro. Like, yeah, just make that up. I'm not even trying to get into that bag right now. Of course, it crossed my mind. But come on, man. Like, we're not doing that, bro. He just posted this yesterday. Let's explore these other options before we start jumping into conclusions about blood sex. That sounds way crazy right now, bro. I can't. I'm sorry. I can't talk about that at this moment in time. You feel me? At all, bro. I just really hope that he finds his daughter, bro. And I really hope nothing crazy happened to her.
Damn.
It's a sick world out there that we live in, bro. Yeah, facts. Prayers for 40 Cal's daughter, real talk.
Facts,
huh?
facts.
Yeah, I hope she comes home. Yeah, she's still missing since yesterday, bro. That's why I'm posting about it again, you know? Shit, man. If you're part of the battle rap media and you aren't posting about this, I'm really going to look at you sideways, nigga.
Now, I feel my nigga Adept, and shout out to my nigga Adept HNIC, you know what I'm saying? He definitely reps TRBRC too, you know what I'm talking about? Straight up and down, you feel me? So, shout out to that nigga, man. Yeah, man, it's crazy, bro. You know what I'm saying? I know 40 Cal had his issues with Cassidy or whatever, you know what I'm saying? And I know I had my little issues with 40 when it comes to just, like, you know, battle rap. No beef or none of that, just battle rap, bars, blogging, shit talking, you know what I'm saying? Trying to prepare battles, you know what I'm saying? Niggas is just having fun with this battle rap shit, you know what I'm saying? But you know, it's crazy. I ain't gonna, you know, I don't got nothing against the nigga personally, so I could drop a blog just like my nigga Adept dropping a blog, you feel me? So, you know, to all the niggas of people in New York that know who I am, Ill Flow Spitter, you know what I'm saying, who's subscribed to me, if y'all got any information on 40 Cal's daughter, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know what to do, you know what I'm saying? Straight up and down. This is a kid. I don't know if it's a teenager or what, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, if his daughter, you know what I'm saying, has been missing for the past day and a half or whatever, then, you know what I'm saying, something need to be done about it. So, I'm going to just extend my help through my voice, however this helps in any kind of way, you know what I'm saying? Y'all contact that nigga 40 or who y'all need to contact to, if y'all find out, you know what I'm saying, about his child, about his daughter, you know what I'm saying? Straight up and down, because I know that got to be devastating. I ain't going to lie. I know that got to be devastating. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, people talking about blood sacrifice. Nah, I doubted 40 into all that. You know what I'm saying? I doubt that to the fullest, fool. I'm not a nigga that'll give a nigga that type of jacket. And I'm not a nigga that be slandering folks either. I hate slander. But I don't think 40 in that type of bag. I don't think he on that type of time. You feel me? You know, damn, that's crazy, though, man. I know that nigga got to be devastated. If y'all know anything about this, anybody, you know what I'm saying? Hey, contact who y'all need to contact to be of some assistance in New York. You know what I'm talking about? Straight up and down. So, shout out to 40. You know what I'm saying? My prayers go out to you and your daughter. You know what I'm saying? And I pray to God Almighty, Allah, the Most High, the Most Merciful, you know what I'm saying? The Most Forgiving, that you get your daughter back today. You know what I'm saying? Within the next 10 minutes. Straight up. Straight up and down. I'm talking about in the next 10 minutes. You know what I'm saying? We don't want to hear anything bad happen. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, Adept HNIC is right. A lot of these battle rap bloggers need to be talking about this issue, you know, just to show some love and support. You know what I'm saying? You know, the entertainment world is wicked, man. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, it's crazy, bro. Straight up, niggas will give you your flowers when you dead. That's crazy. Look at how they did DMX. Everybody come out of nowhere. All these people. Okay, well, where were y'all at when he needed help? You know what I'm saying? It's crazy, bro. That's why, you know what I'm saying, I respect Swiss Beast for what he was talking about. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, I hope 40 finds his daughter today. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, may Allah make that happen. I mean, you know what I'm saying? So, it's your boy Ilflo Spitter, a.k.a. Cleve the Villain, coming out to H-Town, Houston, Texas, Southwest, man. It's that Closet TV where I'm bringing the news from the closet. It's the platform where we expose the skeletons and niggas' closets, man. Straight up and down. You know what I'm talking about? Chill. But anyways, man, I think I said too much. I'm gone. Peace. Shout out to that nigga 40 Cal. Salute. Hope you find your daughter today. You know what I'm saying? Inshallah. By the grace of Allah. Ameen.